We have our fourth participant of the day today, Dr. Kumar N.K. N.K. Kumar. Dr. N.K. Kumar is a family physician in the suburbs. He is an avid reader, avid traveler, and one of the most enthusiastic quizzers I have known, forever ready for any questioning, any interrogation. Dr. Kumar's chosen, he's a family physician, so he was given a topic to choose. His chosen topic is esophageal diseases. Direct mucosal injury due to tablets is called pill esophagitis. Which group of drugs used for osteoporosis may cause pill esophagitis?
Bisphosphonates.
Bisphosphonates, correct. This is a true or false question. Acid reflux will aggravate asthma only if the acid reaches the tracheobronchial tree. True or false?
True.
Is incorrect. The PPI brand Zepant 40 is 3 rupees a tablet. Pantocid 40 is 8 rupees a tablet. Which company makes several inexpensive formulations starting with the letter Z, including Zepant?
FDC.
Is correct. Salmon colored tongues of mucosa extending above the gastroesophageal junction are the classic endoscopic appearance of which disease?
Barrett's esophagus.
Is correct. Candida albicans is the commonest esophageal infection in the immunocompetent patient. What is the minimum duration of oral antifungal treatment in candidiasis?
2 to 3 weeks.
2 weeks is correct. Which condition often associated with hiatus hernia causes solid food dysphagia, which is intermittent and non-progressive? Which condition associated with hiatus hernia causes solid food dysphagia, which is intermittent and non-progressive?
Schatzky's ring.
Is correct. Motor dysphagia in Parkinsonism is the cause of a complication which often causes deaths. What complication?
Aspiration.
Correct. Which disease of the smooth muscle of the esophagus causes both solid and liquid dysphagia and chest pain relieved by sublingual sorbitrate?
Diffuse esophageal spasm.
Incorrect. Which neurological disease affects the striated muscle of the esophagus and causes dysphagia that worsens with the duration of a meal? Which neurological disease affects the striated muscle and causes dysphagia that worsens with the duration of a meal?
Myasthenia gravis.
Correct. The Valsalva maneuver is sometimes used by patients of achalasia to push down food and relieve symptoms. Symptoms of which esophageal disease are worsened by the Valsalva maneuver?
Achalasia.
Incorrect. Steroids can worsen reflux disease. Which esophageal disease whose symptoms mimic reflux responds to steroids?
Esophagitis.
Is correct. The macular triad of vomiting, chest pain and subcutaneous emphysema is a feature of which esophageal disease? The macular triad of vomiting, chest pain and subcutaneous emphysema.
Rupture of the esophagus.
Is correct. Acid reflux predisposes to adenocarcinoma. Which condition also associated with iron deficiency predisposes to squamous cell carcinoma?
Lumbar-Vincent syndrome.
Is correct. Gas bloat syndrome is a post-operative complication in which patient experiences difficulty in belching. Which surgery causes it most commonly? The gas bloat syndrome.
Nissen fundoplication.
Is correct. Your time is up. Kumar, the questions that you did not answer correctly is acid reflux can occur even if the acid does not reach the tracheobronchial tree. You did not answer incorrectly too many questions, so I'll, yeah. Which disease of the smooth muscle causes both solid and liquid dysphagia and the chest pain is relieved by sublingual sorbitrate is achalasia. And he said esophageal spasm. The Valsalva maneuver worsens reflux esophagitis. And I think you did not reach the 15th question. So he did not reach. So we do not count that. Correct answers are 11 out of 14. Kumar, your countdown timer begins. Mm-hmm. 5 alpha reductase inhibitors like finasteride are used for BPH but can cause erectile dysfunction. Which group of drugs approved for BPH cause improved libido?
Viagra, sildenafil.
Correct. If you are treating a woman for cavitary cocks and her 3-year-old child has normal X-ray and MAN2, what prophylactic treatment will you give the child for 6 months?
INH.
Is correct. Which primary headache may be relieved by administering 100% oxygen at 15 liters
headache.
Per minute? Correct. What is the minimum duration of symptoms required to diagnose IBS?
6 months.
Incorrect. Mirtazapine and trazodone are antidepressants which have both a useful side effect. Which side effect?
They induce sleep.
Correct. What should be the minimum interval between MMR vaccine and the chickenpox vaccine if not given on the same day?
Question please.
If what is the minimum duration interval between MMR and chickenpox if not given on the same day?
Pass.
Palpatory examination in the standing position with the patient performing Valsalva maneuver will help diagnose which cause of male infertility?
Varicocele.
Is correct. What is the term used for fractures that occur secondary to low energy trauma and are characteristic
of fragility fracture?
Osteoporosis. Correct. Which form of dementia? Pause the time, please. You be a little away from the speaker if possible. I don't know whether that is the source.
And if you have a mobile on you,
then. Don't start with it before I do. What is the question that I have to start with?
Nine.
Please start. Which form of dementia has relative preservation of memory and responds poorly to cholinesterase inhibitors?
Pass.
Which side effect of spironolactone can occur in males but not in females?
Gynecomastia.
Correct. Most post-exposure prophylaxis of HIV should ideally begin within 1 hour of exposure. What is the typical duration of the treatment? Post-exposure prophylaxis for HIV.
1 month.
Is correct. Obstructive liver disease, hypothyroidism and nephrotic syndrome can all cause a rise in blood levels of one substance, which?
Question again.
Obstructive liver disease, hypothyroidism and nephrotic syndrome can all cause rise of blood levels and of one substance.
Triglycerides.
Correct. Incorrect. I'm so sorry. In a patient of appendicitis, if rebound tenderness at McBurney's point is absent and the psoas sign is present, what is the location of the appendix?
Retrocecal.
Correct. A 4 to 6 week course of doxycycline to kill Wolbachia bacteria is part of the treatment of which?
Filariasis.
Correct. If a person with beta thalate marries a wife who also has beta thalate, which procedure done in the first trimester of pregnancy can help rule out beta thalate?
Chorionic villi sampling.
Is correct. What I think sixth question is, what should be the minimum interval between MMR vaccine and the chickenpox vaccine?
1 month.
Is correct. Twelve out of 15, and the first one was 23 out of 30.
Wow.
Well done. Fourth was, what is the minimum duration of symptoms to diagnose IBS? It is 12 weeks, so 3 months. And obstructive liver disease, hypothyroidism, nephrotic syndrome all cause rise in cholesterol levels, not in triglyceride levels.